This is what they want, huh? This is what it's all about. Wow, time to take affirmative action, son. They just don't understand, you know what I mean? Niggas coming sideways, thinking something sweet, man. You know what I mean? Niggas don't understand the four devils. Lust.
It has been said that envy, man can create anything he can imagine.
Hate, jealousy.
Every now and then when I'm home alone, in my modern day hut made of iron and stone, I pull out my imaginary microphone and weave tales of adventure that are all my own. This is your opportunity to listen in, if you're cooling by yourself or maybe with some friends. From the young bucks up to senior citizens, I make them get up and feel like kids again. But if you don't want to stand, then take a seat as I take you to the land of make-believe. Mr. Gray has come to display his greatest feats. You want a snack? Well, relax, cause you're in for a treat. What I write comes to life so people can get busy and live on well after these same people forget me. Your attention surrendered by the great pretender. Come on and say it with me. Y'all better stop playing with me. The great pretender. 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 Check it. Check out the number one style. From a small town where imaginations run wild. And if this is a race, I should pick up the pace. So the line between reality and myth is erased. Like a Grand Prix driver or a traffic cop. Or a deep sea diver or an astronaut. More than a player, I'm like the ultimate teammate. For girls that care, I'm the ultimate dream date. Who goes by the name of the great pretender. I don't discriminate because of race nor gender. A high seas pirate with the wire. Refrain. And if I don't float your boat, I'll retire me name. Or play the role of a politician and run for the Senate. Fit a lifetime of rhymes into a couple of minutes. See, Prince Paul's taking on another apprentice who fight for hip-hop better than a public defendant. Who got sick and tired of the skits that others were writing. I couldn't take it and replaced it with something exciting. With my own imagination, I made it a showbiz. It's the great pretender, y'all know what it is.
The imagination is literally the workshop wherein are fashioned all plans created by man. The impulse, the desire, is given shape, form, and action through the aid of the imaginative faculty of the mind.
Outside the boundaries of time and space, where the most bizarre things are now commonplace, alongside the producer who provides the bass, stands a lone pretender who's known to rock the place, and told great stories that you can take with you. Remembered as an artist who painted great pictures, to be a great speaker as well as a great listener. So someday I'll hear the stories the angels might whisper. So tell the great kings and peasants as well, from the mountains that they conquer to the valleys they dwell. Don't let life's greatest book be pulled from the shelves. The GP signing off. Take care of yourselves.
Well, young lad, you have done a great service to the kingdom and the land upon which it rests. Your job here is finished. How dost thou feel?
Yo, man, you know, it's kind of cool. You know what I mean? They gave me a fancy new outfit and whatnot, some armor and, you know, got a little sword piece, man. I'm about to go get up with a couple of names.